guys! Good morning, good morning! Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we are going to haul and review for my new collection, Victoria's Secret. Tingnan natin kung talagang Victoria's Secret po ito, kung ito yung original. So, by the way po, naibili ko lang po ito sa Divisoria. So, this is 90 pesos. Okay na rin dahil kung ikaw bibili ka sa online, nagkakalaga po siya ng 60 to 70 pesos, minsan 80 pesos, tapos magkakaroon pa ng ng shipping. So, halos ganun na rin. So, sinamantala ko na habang nandun ako. Dito, ito raw ay Victoria's Secret. Let me see the quality if this is a Victoria's Secret. So, kung kayo excited na, without further ado, let's begin. Ito po yung kanyang stylo. See-through din po siya. Very beautiful po yung kanyang stylo, at least. Very beautiful po ang kanyang style. Look at that. So sexy. Oh.
Wow.
Wow. In fairness po dito sa crotch, this is a perfect crotch. Look at this. Kahit siya see-through dyan, but dito, meron siyang overlining. Underlining, I mean. So, this is a front view. So, this is my a front view. Tingnan natin kung talagang Victoria's Secret ang kanyang quality. So, let me see the back. So, this is the back. Oh my, so sexy, so cute. Look at this. Very sexy po yung likod niya. Kapag sinuot mo to, wow na wow. Very sexy. So sexy. So, tingnan natin ang ating quality nito. So, let me see. Ah, good. Very good po ang quality. This is good quality. At tingnan natin yung pinakatahi niya dito. Ay, very nice. Good quality. Yun lang. Ito mo naman. Pero, ano na to? Pwede nang itolerance to kasi medyo manipis naman siya. Look at that. Ayan. So, see-through po siya. Very sexy po. Look at that. And the crotch, so perfect. Look at that crotch. Very perfect po ito. Ito talaga ang tama. Napakaganda ng style. Look at this. Very beautiful. Hindi ko alam kung ito ay talagang original Victoria's Secret. Pero ang alam ko, hindi ganito ang tag ng Victoria's Secret. Pero ito ay binabili ko lang sa Divisoria. So, yan po siya. Tingnan natin sa ilalim. Oh, $10. Wow. Pero sa Divisoria, nabili ko lang po ito ng 90 pesos. Oh, jackpot.
Ah?
So gorgeous. Napaka-sexy. Oh, tignan mo, citrong-citro. This is a Victoria's Secret lingerie. Look at this. Very beautiful. This is a front view. So sexy. And this is a back view. Look at this style. So sexy. May butas-butas pa sa likod. Very sexy po siya. Look at this beautiful lingerie. Look at that. So sexy. Parang ang elegant ng kulay niya. Look at this, oh. Ang ganda. Ayan. Isa lang po ang nabili ko. Isa lang po ang style. Talaga nangungulekta lang ako ng iba't ibang klase ng lingerie. So, very sexy po siya. Look at this. Very beautiful. And the front, bagamat siya ay parang tinatawag natin, hindi siya ganun ka, ka super sexy, but in the sense, sexy na rin siya dahil ito, nasisexyan ako dahil ito sa citrus siya po. But, this is a perfect crotch. Look at this. Very beautiful. So, that is for today, our haul and review for this Victoria's Secret Lingerie. If you're not connected to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Like and share, comment below, and don't forget to tap the notification bell para always kayong notify kapag meron pa akong new upload. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.